The tale of Midas is a good lesson for mortals. Careful what you wish for. He could neither eat nor drink, because all he touched turned to gold.
Lucky gods don't have to eat. I would be rich!
And a good lesson for you would be, not everything is about Zeus.
Thank you. Thank you. The world trembles. You need me.
Yeah.
You know I am right. You know I am necessary. You know I am perfect.
Tethys, daughter of Gaia and Oceanus, god of the world's largest river, had their wedding in the very cave Phoenix had just entered. Together, they had 6,000 children.
6,000? That's way too many. Keep it small like me. I'm only at 54, that I know of, anyway.
So responsible.
Are Hera's favorite animals.
What is this, show and tell?
My beautiful and terrifying wife.
Hard to believe Hera kept the peace between Tethys and Oceanus when they fought.
Trust me, no one raises their voice around her. No one. Thank you.
yet.